Hey guys, Geobus Gaming here, and today we're back with another Minecraft. As you can see, four players on the screen, that's only four people. There's only three other people that I actually played with. So would you guys like to say hi?
Hi.
Hey yo.
Ben. We got Ben.
Boom, it's me, Game Boss.
We got Babe Boss.
Hi.
We got Zach.
My name is Keith.
And we got the gamer himself. And we got the guy on the tree.
Who's the gamer himself? Who's the gamer himself?
That's me, man.
No. Okay, so as you guys can see, we're in a new, completely new survival world, yeah?
You're wondering, what are we doing?
Okay, basically, what we're doing is we're starting a whole new one because the other one just got completely knocked up. I don't know what happened. I think my world data got corrupted or something like that. I don't know.
And I don't want to go back there.
Technical difficulties.
Yeah, more like issues, bro.
I don't feel like it.
Technical difficulties.
I just don't.
So, basically, we have to start a new one. So, we're starting a new one. Plus, that one wasn't that good anyway. Yeah. This one's going to be proper.
We only got one diamond.
Are we even together or are we even solo?
No, no.
I got a diamond.
Where?
On our old survival.
We're not talking about that one anymore.
Here's that. Exactly that.
We're not talking about that one anymore. Okay, right. So. Hey, it's my birthday in 2 days, so
that's why we're here. We're
happy B. So
happy B. So we're gonna make. Yeah. So we're all gonna make him a present.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make him a Minecraft present because I'm gonna make him a Minecraft.
Yeah, you can get anything in real life, you know.
I know. You're
gonna
need something in real life.
Grumpy
and
chicken. Hey, yeah.
Stupid.
What are you doing?
Kings. Tips.
Calm yourself!
Bruh.
You're on YouTube, yeah, remember that. You just sound so fucking weird on YouTube. Just know that. You sound like an articulately weirdo. I don't know that what that
Mystic
sounded
Mystic is
like.
Dead.
What?
I said Mystic is bad.
What? Mystic. Well, what's that got to do with anything?
It has something to do with Articuno.
You either go all out with instinct or you go
instinct bomb the come. Okay, anyway guys, on that mountain is cave. Fables is fudging killing his controller. On this place where Zach's going to. There's a cave that I went down and died in. There's stuff down there. So let's stop on the house right here. And we maybe will be okay.
What's the cave?
No.
Are you guys over there?
We maybe will relocate soon. Right, okay, guys. What's the boss? Babe Boss, you're the builder. So you get your. No, I'm joking.
I just slaughtered a cow.
You start building the house.
I'm stupid controller.
You start building the house. So you calm down with the controller. Yeah,
The controller just trying to help you have fun, but now you're just abusing the controller. No, it's not doing things. I'm alternate to do. The controller never signed up for getting abused. No, it's not doing things. I'm alternate to do. Okay, yeah, sure. You don't mind if I get some leather armor for us? Yeah, yeah. Okay, but I can't find the cave you were talking about. Yeah, why don't we just find a village? It might not be on this one. Where is it? It was just over here. I just went into it. The hell's going on? Oh, our viewers saw it. I made a stone pick for it. If you want to know, where is the cave?
I'll give you permissions as well.
Wait, can someone please kill me before you set my spawn point?
No thanks.
I'd rather make you have a slow, painful death.
Okay, I'll kill you in a minute. What is this?
Yeah.
What is
the house?
Is it?
Yes.
What is
it? Hey,
you guys building it? You guys are building a house on the other side of the island.
So three boss can you kill me?
I'll just kill all these. Wait, before you kill me, can somebody have the white wood? Can somebody get the white wood, please? I have enough wood for that. Yeah, I need the right wood. The correct wood.
I'm gonna make another one.
I'm gonna keep this stone sword and I'll cherish it forever until I get an iron one and then bin it. So
who wants a stone sword?
So who wants to
help
me?
I'll have a stone sword. Who are you? Crooked Island.
Do I have to really swim all that way?
Legit, where is that cave gone?
Nick, just look for it.
It's in the... Here it is.
Do you have anything?
It's right here! Oh, we're so blind, honestly.
Yeah, guys.
I found that one. Food.
No, this is the cave. Look at it. It goes down so far.
What's that? God, we are blind. Okay, so
you're blind. You went past it.
I found iron.
Yeah.
Yeah, collect it up. He's the miner anyway. But he was the builder, and then I think you.
I'm the hunter, bro. I'm the hunter and a chef. You guys can't survive without me.
So I'll put. I'll probably.
You're not as good as hunting as me, are you?
Oh, big bold statement.
You gotta admit, it's a true statement.
Who knows that? I've never done hunting before.
Try it. You won't last a day.
What do you mean I won't last a day? I'm better than you at PvP. We all know that.
PvP help
helps you survive, but I'm not going to last a day.
But does that help you? Instincts. You have to think about where the animals are going to be. You need to think. You need to be constantly cautious.
Where did the house go?
You are feeding three people and yourself.
Well, mate, you left three chickens and a cow out here. You better go kill them.
Where did the house go? Well,
it's on the island.
Why?
I am just dying again.
What, did you say my spawn point?
Yeah! If you guys like this, make sure to hit that like button.
The spawn point's at the house.
So then we'll be a bit of jerks to
each other. Thousands
and subscribe.
Oh my god, this is the best cave in the world.
Okay, if you guys enjoy, please hit the like button and subscribe. Please, that'd be nice.
But please remember that
somebody, whoever's on the house, you better get to it because you're not like.
I can't find it.
What do you mean you can't find it?
How can you not?
Why you don't have any permission? Where are you?
In the middle of nowhere.
It's over there.
I don't see how
is it taking you that long? You've ran past it like several times.
Guys, I've run through the whole cave.
Hello,
I went through the whole cave and now I'm getting a bit more iron. I've already got 18.
Okay, good.
Yay.
I haven't even been playing for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, because...
Hey, why are you hunting?
I'm not.
Because I'm probably...
You're killing animals, that's hunting.
No, it's not. It's killing animals.
That's what hunting is! It's the first rule of hunting, kill animals. Which is the only rule.
Well, apart
from a few other rules.
I'm not hunting for animals, I'm just running around.
You just want to
explain. I'm the manager of this place.
Hey, do you have a spare stone sword?
No.
I have one.
I have multiple wooden ones.
I have
I'm sheep have been killed by this dog. Yo, this dog's a G, he's a savage, he's a G, and I want him as mate for me.
You could just let the wolves do all the work. And
But you have to get like a pen of them. You have to like lure sheep. What do you lure sheep with again?
Huh?
What do you lure sheep with again?
Meat.
Don't know where
you don't actually have to capture dogs to make them do your business.
Yeah, I know. But how do you lure sheep again? Could you like get a dog pen and I don't know. You could like, I don't know. Anyway. This cave is dead.
You can just make a dog pen and
it's dead like Ben's hairline. I'm joking. I don't know.
I'm level 2. I'm level 2.
I'm here for nothing.
I'm level Mario.
I don't know. Okay,
why is he saying me?
I am a better hunter!
Why are you saying I can't get out?
I was getting swords.
See that, bro? See that? I'm the best hunter in this group.
I didn't see anything.
No, you're not.
Bruh!
Yes, so you went away, girl!
What? He is cooking.
I'm the best hunter!
I got some good potatoes from there.
Yeah. Oh, I've been down here.
It's been 9 minutes already.
Yeah.
Time tick.
Has anyone got any coal?
No. You should have collected that while you were down there.
I didn't find any.
There was so much now in there.
Are you forgetting who was the miner?
I'm the miner.
Yes. But so yours isn't your job to get the coal?
Found it.
Yeah.
Guys. Once I've done this out video, I'm pretty sure it was with Zach and Ben. I'm pretty sure I collected over 200 wood. Not this wood, when you transform it. The other wood that we're using to make the house. Yeah, I've gone over 200 of that one. But can't,
gold can't get it.
My goal is 1,000.
I have enough wool to make two beds.
What happened?
It's in reality, not in the game.
Ew.
He let it off.
Oh no.
Yeah, we're done with the video to y'all forever, and because we're just
dead.
Because
you will end up running away, and then, like, it would get to the point where my camera runs out of storage and just never go up.
I've got a little issue.
I've got a big issue. I'm going to die of toxic gas.
I think it's the fact that you need some makeup or something.
What?
Oh, you think you're ugly.
You think
you're ugly.
Okay.
I thought each spot was like 10 minutes.
No, thank you.
How did you read
you don't need, you don't want to, but you need
Boss,
to.
Boss, how did you read my mind?
You don't know you need to because you don't do it. Because every time you do it, the mirror cracks. Ah! Sorry.
I've never seen a crack to me.
Yes, you have. At your house.
Funny story.
A diamond!
Oh, God.
Apart from my
life. I haven't got iron pick.
Calm down.
How can you told yourself? Is there anything here, or am I just mining for Jack?
I'm mining gold. For Jack.
Talking to you,
Who are you talking to?
Talking to the viewers. You don't deserve to be talking to them.
Okay, I'll go back up.
Yeah, I'm talking to you by going to the video when it's uploaded.
Bro, you talk to me like that. Sad. Yeah, Lappies, we get to enchant! Oh no!
You get the Lappies?
Oh my god, I just got shot in the head by a skeleton and I couldn't even see. At the door. I'll be right back, guys. Just gotta go inform the parents. You guys take it from me. Do not even get thanks.
Okay, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like.
Hey, it's not the end of the video.
Jailbusting channel, my channel in the description. Sorry.
And make sure you send on the doorstep.
Peace, guys.
This is not the end of the video.
Calm yourself down, guys. Calm yourself down, JR Boss.
Bro, you're the only
it's
one.
Not your
you're the only one who's
you just
calm.
Knocked the camera.
Yeah, so you have to go to one, I have to talk. Fine. Because I didn't look like sharing my furnace. I know, it's because I need to smoke this iron so everyone can get some armor.
Why do you need armor?
No, I'm making everyone one piece of iron. It's getting early today. We should start heading out, making our move.
Nah.
The earlier you start, the quicker it will all be over.
I'm back, boys.
I didn't end the video.
I had some pizza for dinner.
Yay!
What are you saying about that, Ben? Ben, calm down.
It's pizza, bro.
Who cares?
Ben's a foodie, guys.
I'm a non-foodie guy.
I just like pizza.
Okay.
I'm making it really good. And I'm non-foodie guy. I'm ready to kill the instructor with my iron gear and my diamond sword.
Okay, so you made yourself iron gear and I'm fast, even though it's my birthday.
I'm making you iron gear.
Wow, you got like 6 iron left. Well done.
Yay! No, but I don't easily get iron though.
Thought you were a friend, man. We thought you were a friend, but you're obviously not.
Hey, Creeper. Bye-bye.
Joking, calm down. We know you're a friend. Zach, don't worry, we know you're
a friend. I know, I'm making everyone a piece of iron armor.
How are you going to do that with 7 pieces of iron?
I'll make you boots.
Yeah, that's 4. Do the math. 4 and 4 is 8. 1 boot is all you can make.
I just need one piece of wool.
So who are you giving that to then? Or maybe you share out your armor. So you give like me a chest plate and then give like Boss legs and then give like Better boots.
I need some speed or something. You know, boots would actually help me.
So yeah, maybe you share out your armor. What so the? Give me the chest plate.
End of an attack!
Oh god, you just ran past the boots, Ben.
Oh. Yeah, no, I'm giving you. I'm giving you some fresh Jordans.
Yeah, and it's the new Jordans. That's
yeah,
boy.
Yeah.
These are fresh Jordans.
Now I can jump.
I actually have a pair.
Yes. Why are you attacking me, boy?
Because I hit him. Oh, no, he's gonna kill you. One more hit will kill him. Yo, okay. He's murdering you. He was like zigzagging, wig-ragging, and.
End the pool!
Guys, can you guys gather up in the house so we can close this video off? It's been 20 minutes, I think. We should close this stuff off now.
Let's make an extra long video today.
Maybe like double the amount of time usual.
So yeah. You're saying 40 minutes?
No, 35. Right, Ben?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine, I'll do what you guys want. We'll go there.
1 minute. Guys,
you guys get
super. Everyone, I'm giving everyone armor. So you already got armor, Ben.
I gave the chest.
It's for baby boss.
Diamonds in my roddy, eh?
This is the last piece of wood to give us all beds.
Diamonds in my roddy, eh?
Why are there so many creepers?
Whoa! Thanks, man.
Hey, that was my wall.
I got 4 wool now.
I've got 11.
Okay, cool. We can make everyone beds.
See, do you see how good at person I am?
No.
Alright, wait,
where is this? I can make myself a bed, don't worry. Where is this place in that? Where is this door placement? What is this? This is rubbish.
I know, right? I have to keep
I'm expecting more of my builders, but don't worry, guys. I've got 42 coal, so I can split it and we'll have 21 each in each furnace.
Wait, guys, I think
diamonds in my
I've got 4 beds. Can you make an extra bed?
Yeah, but now we'll have 5. And that's oh wait, I don't have the wood.
Each of us needs 10 points.
I need a bit more.
Each of us needs 10.5
gold.
If you have 42.
Yo, I haven't got any food in ages. Like, I don't know what a chef's doing, but he's slacking.
Oh.
When I said he's slacking, I meant he's doing bits. Let's do this. Oh wait, I have a lot of stuff that I can cook up. Diamonds in my roddy. The diamonds in my roddy. Oh, I'm taking chicken, thanks.
Hey, chicken, my favorite. I like my KFC.
We need like a room of 4, so we need to get this guy.
There you go, I made an underground bunker.
So basically,
I'm making an upstairs.
Yeah,
guys, can we save that?
Alright, I managed to place.
Thinking about it, we won't be able to do a longer video now. Thinking about it because we have to go eat in a minute.
Sure, but first you need to place the last bit.
I don't have it.
No, but you need need a mine of
I'll grab it.
You need a mine of here.
A mine of here.
Okay, and then.
Why are you mining off there? I just mined off here.
I don't have any extra beds.
No, it's for room for someone to get out of bed.
Okay, I'll make
the bed. That's why you can't have that middle bed there.
Guys, we're gonna have to end it off now. Sorry. About
that. Not yet.
And we can't have that middle bed.
We're finishing up. It's cool. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end it off in a minute.
You can't have 4 beds in a row. How are they supposed to get off beds?
In front.
I'm sleeping here.
Good for you. I'm not sleeping in the middle. Everybody, come to the house.
I'm in the house.
I'll make it night so we can set our spawn point and what as we come to the house. So everybody, get in. You can teleport if you want. Don't take my steak out of the furnace.
No, no. Yeah,
your
here,
steak?
Here you go.
Are you forgetting who
I
you
made the steak. Yeah, no, it was my steak that I collected.
Here you go. Oh, eat your steak. Okay,
I'm
making
gold. You took my bread, it doesn't matter. Everybody in the house?
I'm making a gold.
I'm making steel. Nice. We're messy. I'll take this bed.
Do you all, do you all appreciate your chef?
Yeah, we do.
Dibs on. That's my bed.
Everybody sit. Go to sleep.
At least I got a good one on the end.
Right, okay. And we wake up and everything.
I think you could just spawn outside.
No, I won't. See, told you.
No, one of them.
No, nobody. I like, thank you guys very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, check out Baby Bossy's channel. And yeah, I'll leave a link. I won't leave a link, but I'll leave the name of this first video so you can type that in until he turns up his channel. So yeah, like, subscribe, and peace. You guys, that's your cue.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.